I'm calling it delusion, the belief that science already understands the nature of reality.
Take the 10 dogmas of science and turn them into questions.
The mind is in the brain. Nature is purposeless. Matter is unconscious. Psychic phenomena are illusory. The laws of nature are fixed.
Nature is mechanical. Mechanistic medicine is the only kind that really works. Biological inheritance is material.
They're all just assumptions. They're aspects of materialist philosophy of nature.
brain if your brain has ever been in. There was a hole. There was a man who lives there when he's not passed out, puking up truth withdrawals in the back of the bars in the cages, duct tape draper. I'm gonna bump the atrium. There was a man, if you know full well, his real name is the schizophrenic mystic. The schizophrenic mystic rails at every rickety hollow, hands and pockets passing thought like every tick of the biological clock. Your brain is just one more box called in the same night train. He says, where do you think you're going? Where do you think you're going? You and your little friends and the little swerve of your little earth are just walking in big dumb circles. Big dumb circles are the bigger dumber circles that are so complex that it's kind of an insult that you even have a name for. And you can try to run, but he follows close behind you, and every ruptured step schleps you to ask another why. Why not slam your shoddy body into the dead weight of its head?
Darling, 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 darling I'm the original. Yeah. Bye. I got more.